So welcome everyone, welcome to Sadhava classes. See, today we are going to take mathematics of standard 3 and we have already completed your first two chapters. So kontu chapters hale baga. This is your textbook of standard 3 and we are studying from the textbook only directly. Okay. Okay, if you see the content, we have seen your introduction to geometrical figures, hey, plus halay. Then second also number work. And today we are going to start the addition without carrying over. Kay bagnare apan addition karayche, but that is without carrying over. Okay. So you know how to add numbers. Tumhala add number karayche maithi ahe ki nahi? Very good. So example given to you is, see. Tony has three purses. Okay, this is Tony. This Tony has three purses, each containing 300 beads. Each containing 300 beads. So 100 beads. 100 beads means 100. This 100 plus 100 plus 100. Total 300. Then there is Sonu here. Sonu has five such purses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So together both of they have 3 plus 8. So 3 plus 8 together they have 8 purses. Together they have 8 purses, right? Together they have 8 purses. If we add this number 5 plus 3, then a various case of like I'm here, we get 5 plus 3, 8 purses they have. Now how many beads altogether? How many beads all together in the purse with Sony and Tony? So you are asked how many beads are there. So 8 into 100. So your answer is 800 beads. So your answer is 800 beads, right? So this is the example given to you. This is one of the problem given to you. Chala pude jao ya kay baga ajun tumhala dile direct example var yeu apan. Okay, so let's see the example here directly. So you have to add 1 plus 3 units. So when you add 1 plus 3 units, when you add this 1 plus 3 units, your answer is 4. Your answer is 4. Okay, you can add 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. 1 adhika 3 ki jale 4 jale. 1 plus 3 kitna hota hai? 4 hota hai. Then you are supposed to add tens. So how many tens are there? These are 2 tens. Plus 1 10, so 2 plus 1 tens is equal to 3 tens. So here 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 tens. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 tens, right? And then you are supposed to add 100 with 200. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, right? So your answer is 334. You can add here also. So you can get 4 units here, then you can get 3 tens here, and finally you get 300s. Finally you get 300s. So in this way you are going to solve the addition problems. You are going to solve addition problems. Okay, chalo, let's go ahead. One more example is given to you. Chalo, wo bhi hum solve kar denge. Page number 19 hai apna. Chalo. So see the first question. You have to. This is the first one. Okay. This is I'll break it. So this is the question. Okay. So break karu. Apala will come to know it. Now, how many hundreds are there? How many hundreds are there? 100. So it is 1 here. How many tens are there? 110. And how many units are there? Here units are 2. So we'll write 2 here. So the number is 112. The number is 1, 1, and 2. 1, 1, and 2. Then, as you then what is that here? 100 is 2 in the second, jo second so 100 is 2. Tens, 10 is 1 here, 10 is 1, either 10, 1 hai. And units, how many units are there? Count these numbers. Kai count kara 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 units. How many units are there? There are 5 units. So now add these numbers. So we are going to add these numbers. Okay, before that you write the number here also. So it is 215. Okay, so let's add this number. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. You add 5 plus 2. See, this is 5 units plus 2 units. You answer is 7. Then 1 plus 1. 1 10 plus 1 10. So 2 tens. How many tens? 2 tens. And 100 plus 200. 100 plus 200 you get 300. You get 300. Your answer is 300. 2 tens and 7 units. Similarly, you can add here. 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. And 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. So your answer is 327. So your answer is 327. So you can do these sums in your notebook. So next page number 20. Carry out and observe the following additions. Here 4 plus 0 is equal to 4 and 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. So answer is 74. Similarly, 0 plus 4 is equal to 4 and 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. So answer is 74. Here also 0 plus 8 is equal to 8 and 7 remains as it is. So answer is 78. Here also 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. 7 remains as it is. So answer is 78. Here also 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. And 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Here also 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. And 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. So what we observe here, even when the order of the numbers is changed, they add up to the same number. What do you need to remember? When you change the order. See, when you change the order of the numbers, when you change the order of the number, then the addition, the sum will be the same. Addition, the energy, answer will be the same. Baga nahi the. 54 var hote apan khali ghetle. Ya thikani. 54 var hote ya thikani 54 khali ghetle. Ani 20 ithun var ghetle. But the answer is same, 74. Here also 70 var hote khali ghetle. 80 var khali hote ithe var ghetle. Okay. So we have changed the position, but the answer is same. Here also 75 ikade ghetle, 13 ikade ghetle, but the answer remains same. So this is the property. If you change the position, your answer remains same. There is no change in the answer. Okay, chalo. So we will complete this page number 20. It's a half hour complete karu ya here. And remaining things we'll see tomorrow. खूप घाई करून आपला चालणार नाहीये. Okay, चलो. Let's start solving this. Okay. So here one is solved given. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. 7. Okay. Now, the question, next question is what? Here we'll put H. Then here it is T. And here it is U. First number is 403. First number is 403. मी addition नहीं करूँ देता, तुम्ही add करा. मी वक्त तुम्हाला arrange करूँ देता, okay? You can do it. 6 and 4. So add this and send me the answer. Second is H T U. मी तुम्हाला उत्तर देत नहीं, तुम्ही सोडो. सोपे की नहीं? You can do it. 125. Add with 144. Third one is here again H T U. So it is 513 here. 513 plus 365. There is no carrying over. April Akshar Gyat. Kut is carrying over. Nahi. There is no carrying over here. Similarly, you can do this also. Here H T U is 142 plus 6. 6 kut hai na? Unit cha khali unit enar. Okay. Add this. Similarly, here also H hundreds tens units. So 205, you add 4 here. Okay, then the next one is hundreds, tens, units, 540 and 35. Okay, chalo. And next one also, you can solve the answer. I'm not giving answers. You solve it. Very it is. It is very easy to solve. That will be better if you solve it. So, 20. Then 436. 4. 436. Here. Okay. So, I think we'll stop here. Do the study and see the video. Solve it. We have completed. Page number here. It pendalo pude nahi solve upon acha pude upon udya solve will solve tomorrow. So page number 19 and page number 20 we have seen. Okay, so 19 20 apply zalela. Do it, that is addition without carrying over. So have a good day, bye, and do the study.